A woman is facing charges accused of shooting a man during a fight at a home in Houston County. Deputies arrested Honey Joanne Cole for aggravated assault. Just after 9 Monday night, deputies responded to the 200 block of White Road in Byron. According to the sheriff's office, Cole fired several shots at Allen Lee Nichols as he was leaving in his vehicle. Deputies later found Nichols with gunshot wounds in Peach County. He is in stable condition at Atrium Health Navicent in Macon.